Welcome to BigBoss. In this video, we'll be showing what you can do with Terminal Window, which has many useful functions. Hey Amy, can you show us how to do it?
Yes, of course. The Terminal Window is like a control panel on Windows. You can find it at the bottom of MT4.
What if my Terminal Window doesn't show up?
In that case, simply click View on the top menu bar and select Terminal, and it will be on display again. The main functions that you will frequently use on the terminal consist of the tabs, Trade, Account History, Alert, Market, and Journal. It's possible to switch from one to another. Let me explain how they work one by one. Firstly, the Trade tab. Click the Trade tab and you will see that it gives you live updates of the most vital information, such as position you are holding and the balance of your account. You may also make changes or cancel orders from here. Next is the Account History. Click on it and you will see your past deposit, withdrawal, and trade history. Now, we move to the next one, the Alert tab. It allows you to be notified when your orders have reached your preset asking price. Click the Market tab. It allows you to access external applications, such as expert advisors or other technical indicators on your MT4 platform. The Journal tab records all activities on the MT4 platform from startup.
Thank you, Amy. It's better to keep the features you introduced in mind since they are often used when trading on MT4. We'll be going through all the details about how to use these functions in other videos, so please subscribe to our channel to find out more.
Thanks for watching and enjoy trading!